Dubai aims to become an example of excellence for future cities and to be transformed into the world's smartest city. The Roads and Transport Authority in Dubai, RTA, adoption of autonomous vehicles technology reflects the Dubai Smart Autonomous Mobility Strategy, which aims to transform 25% of the city's mass transit system to autonomous driving to enhance people's well-being and happiness and strengthen Dubai's reputation as a hub of innovation, technology, and the future. To achieve that, RTA has announced the signing of an agreement with the German Volocopter company, a specialist manufacturer of autonomous air vehicles, to launch the world's first autonomous air taxi, AAT, capable of transporting up to 2 passengers. The AAT is characterized by its autonomous flight. This enables the movement of people from place to place without human intervention or the need for a flight license. Powered by electricity, the AAT's design of 18 rotors ensures safe cruising and landing of the taxi in the event of any rotor failure. The AAT's trial run will begin in the final quarter of this year. The trial operation and certification program will continue for 5 years. RTA will work with the Dubai Civil Aviation Authority to develop the world's first AAT legislative and operational guidelines. RTA is steadily marching towards the future by implementing the latest autonomous driving technology to establish Dubai's position as the city of the future. Roads and Transport Authority. We keep Dubai moving.